If you play on 2v2t and use Meteor Client, Trouser Streak add-on is the add-on for you. Meteor Client Trouser Streaks helps you with duping. It gives you portal guide mode, insta-kill, and helps you find bases. So now the way to download it. I am currently on their GitHub. This will be in the description. What you want to do is scroll down, see releases. You'll know it's the correct one with the amount of stars. Click on releases and then scroll down until you see Trouser Streak and then the version. You'll click on it and then it should start to download. Now we want to go where your Meteor Client is. I'm using 1.21.5 and we just drag and drop, then open up Minecraft like normal. Now that we have opened it, we can see Meteor Client and Trouser Streak. So if I go into like 5v5t and you click on the side, when you open up the mod menu, you can see the 1.17 dupe, insta kill, bolt flag, broken quill dupe. There's so many of these that are really good. Portal guide mode, nbt editor, these force off, activated spawner detected. This is solid on 2b2t because now you can find bases by just checking if a spawner was detected, which is insane. And then a base finder helps you find bases on 2v2t, so like stashes, you can find stashes that way.